Just started our journey. We got Caleb, Tyler. My feet already hurt.
Huh?
Your feet hurt as bad as mine do.
Not at all.
Starting our second day. Here we go, guys. Well, pick me up with golden hand. Oh, let's sail. Oh, let's tell you to run. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. I'm over to see. Well, I would like to hold my. The highest part of the mountain. And let me tell you, I regret it. Every second of this trip better be worth it. Second day in, we just found our new campground. There's a bug on my hand. Not too bad. Nice, some nice trees. And some wood. Day three out here, bright and early. Today we got the hardest day, and we are hurting. Wish us luck.
I got good news for you.
We got.
Come look at the sign.
We got a little bit to go. We thought we were only 2 miles in, but actually, Caleb, falling behind. We got 0.9 miles away. That's the best news I heard this whole trip. Finally made it to the top. Oh my gosh. Holy shit. Oh, this was worth it. This is definitely worth it. Got 3 miles left in this hike. And it's all over. Walking downhill from now. And this feels so good on your legs. We got about a mile left in this hike.
I'm hungry.
Caleb, how do you feel?
I'm hungry, bro. I'm ready. Shit.
I'm actually very tired.
Oh. 1 mile. Let's get it.
We just finished the trail. And I've never been more happy to ever see my car in my life. We hit 37 miles. I'll tell you, it was tough. It was tough. It was probably one of the hardest things I've done in a long, long time, but it was well worth it. I was just blessed to be able to do it with two great guys. Definitely hooked on camping now.